just in time. We're going to WrestleMania preview right now.
Yeah. Oh, hoisting up the Raw Women's Champion.
Beautiful cradle. And that's what you get when you take on someone with the IQ of big time backs. Great counter.
No substitute for experience. But look at the power of Bianca Belair putting on the brakes. Defiant Belair sending Becky Lynch hard into the corner. Lynch answers with the right hand of her own and a kick right to the chin.
Getting air off the bottom rope.
Oh, wait a second. Wait a second.
Got the braid in both hands.
Oh, that's got to be it. Belair's not going to recover from this.
This is just a sign, a taste of how far Becky Lynch is willing to go to defeat Bianca Belair.
Using that braid to devastating effect right now.
Still not done.
He said before the match, I'm willing to do anything to win, and that's what we're seeing.
Stopping around the top rope.
This has been absolutely brilliant by the Raw Women's Champion.
That's rather uncomfortable to watch.
I gotta say, her strategy is impeccable, not going toe-to-toe with the athlete, picking her spots.
Becky Lynch is incredibly wise as a competitor. Bex knows.
Take a look at this. Lynch knows she's not gonna overpower Belair, so she's gotta outspot her.
Shoulders down, hooking the leg. Kick out just in time, but Bianca Belair is suffering, and you can see it.
Think about the momentum builder it would be if Becky Lynch pinned Bianca Belair here tonight, or vice versa.
It's all about the path to WrestleMania and who has the inside track. Bianca Belair getting beaten up in there right now.
Make no mistake about it, Saxton. Becky Lynch isn't the one who needs momentum. When you are sitting on the top of the mountain, all of your enemies are making their way to you. The champion can sit and pick people off.
Oh, devastating elbow.
And now it's Doudrop looking to avenge her loss last week to Bianca Belair.
Not just a loss, a vicious face-down KOD.
Nikki A.S.H. is tagged in.
Rolling neck snap into the cover by Nikki.
Shoulders down. Kick out by Bianca Belair. But you got to wonder how much longer she can last underneath this assault.
Look at this aggression from Nikki A.S.H.
Smiling and celebrating her accomplishment.
Well, if you ask Nikki, what she just did is incredibly heroic.
Well, that is Nikki's point of view.
Yeah, she says, I'm the bully finder. I expose people for what they are. And right now, big time Bex being a very effective leader. Great teamwork.
But to your point, Jimmy, we've really reached desperation time. My gosh, for Bianca Belair to make a tag, if that's even possible.
It isn't right now. The last thing you want to see if you're in the ring with her is a smiling Becky Lynch.
Bianca gets the boot up just in time, trying to fight her way out of the corner. Up and over the champion, tag is made.
In comes Rhea Ripley.
Insert brutality.
Now Becky Lynch wishes she could wake up from this nightmare.
Oh my.
Kick right to the gut.
Ace first goes the Raw Women's Champion.
Talk about the power of Bianca Belair, but Rhea Ripley can go toe-to-toe with anyone.
Rhea now driving knees into the side of the champion's skull.
Remember, her gauntlet match took out Doudrop, Nikki A.S.H., and Liv Morgan.
Lasted nearly 45 minutes in that match.
Right now, the Raw Women's Champion getting a lesson in brutality from the Nightmare herself.
Another ride face down again. Cover!
Good God.
That's one way to break up a pinfall.
That may have hurt Becky Lynch as well.
Hey, you're right.
The ASH now disposing of Liv Morgan.
Almost too much energy. Doesn't know exactly what to do with it.
Well, it's actually a wise move.
This is heroic. This is downright heroic.
It's smart.
Tagging herself in, essentially, and it works.
And look who else just got tagged in. The EST.
Oh, you talk about power, you gotta talk about Bianca Belair, but great escape from Nikki A.S.H. She's not fighting intimidated.
Double underhook by Belair.
This is not gonna end well for Nikki.
Rebounding her off the canvas. There's a fire. Oh!
And Becky Lynch on the outside, lying in wait. Genius.
I was about to say, a fired up Bianca Belair, but that fire got put out.
Morgan!
And Liv Morgan comes Lynch.
Nasty landing on the outside. Liv Morgan now. Oh,
Doudrop taking her turn.
Rhea Ripley eyes locked on Doudrop.
Beautiful drop kick.
And now Nikki. Nikki on the top rope.
Crossbody connects.
Oh my God, laser out.
Had to feel extra good for Nikki A.S.H. Yeah.
Remember, it's Bianca Belair. She's legal. So is Nikki A.S.H. to the cover. Just in time. Becky Lynch going after the hair yet again.
Going to continue strategy from Becky Lynch all throughout this match.
Wow, Miv going to the ropes.
Oh my goodness. Good grief.
Oh, I can feel that from where I am.
It sounded like a damn kendo stick.
Good Lord. Becky Lynch's ribs have got to be on fire.
That's what you get for grabbing my hair. Roll up. Trying to take advantage of Nikki A.S.H.
Big right hand from Belair connects.
Hoisted up now on the shoulders.
K.O.D. from Bianca Belair to the cover. And the team captain wins it.
Damage that Belair sprayed into the abdomen of Becky Lynch.
Becky herself said it, do anything to win. That's what Bianca Belair did.
If that sound didn't turn your stomach, turn the volume up on your television screen, because this was downright gnarly. And then Nikki A.S.H., a K.O.D. for your troubles, ma'am. What a victory for Bianca Belair, and a boost of confidence.
Oh my gosh.
As we march toward WrestleMania, what a rough night for the Raw Women's Champion.
And we often hear Becky Lynch say how far she's willing to go. Well, we got a taste tonight of how far Bianca Belair is willing to go at WrestleMania to win the Raw Women's Championship.
You want to leave her mark on Becky Lynch, but I think she did it literally tonight. Well, great teamwork from the team of Bianca Belair. Another example of great teamwork last week on NXT between the Dirty Dogs.